Badger squad in to clear out the facility.
Oh, shit. You're not dead. Lucky for you, Lieutenant Boss is in a hurry to move out.
Rhino Squad, eh?
So what are we gonna do here?
Our mission's to clear hostiles out of the hangars so a demolitions team can work safely. Unfortunately, comlink signals can't penetrate the rock of this mountain.
I suppose I could stay here and relay the comm signals for you guys.
That'd be great. Come on, let's go. Here, take this shotgun. It's gonna come in handy real soon.
Up in no time. There, finished. Now try to be more careful.
Damn, door's locked. That's our only way through. Windows reinforced glass. It'd take a lot more than our weapons to break it. Hey, Kane, you're the scout. Why don't you see if there's another way into that second?
Look at this place. on your side.
Shit. No wonder they're giving our infantry so much trouble. Look at the number of flyers they got. This just fucking sweet. Hold up a sec. Hold up. Ready? Go!
Area up here secure. Hey, Morris. What's the ETA on the demo?
Who is it?
Morris, this is Viper Squad. We've made a successful sweep of the area, given all clear to the demo team.
Kane, this is Morris. The demolitionist should be near the top of the elevator.
Yes, I am. Now, double time it and meet me at the elevator.
Still alive and kicking, eh, Kane? I'm beginning to see how you made it off that space station.
Wait a minute. This is B, Corporal Kane. Thought he'd be a lot bigger.
Rhodes, if you're done with the Viper Squad, send them on down to my position.
They're on their way, Morris. Rhodes out. You heard, Morris. Get going.
Yes, sir.
Kane, try and keep the Strog off me. These charges I'm carrying don't react well to getting hit by weapons fire. Just so you know, these puppies go off. They're gonna take out you, me, and half this mountain.
Yeah,
Morris, where the hell are you? Get down here quick. We got a war to win, remember?
I want a full analysis of that primary console at the southern hangar, and I want it 5 minutes.
Corporal,
I want this gear prepped and ready in 1 hour.
Look at the configuration of the turbine. That has to be at least 50.
So I'm supposed to interface the
secondary
protocol.
What the hell were
protocol.
You doing? Chatting it up with a local frog with you?
Corporal Kane, enjoying your first day with Rhino Squad? Here's something I found you might be able to use.
Now that the hangars are out of commission, we have a clear path to the air defense cannon. Let's move!
Lieutenant Voss to HQ. The cannon is under Marine control.
Affirmative, Lieutenant. The Hannibal is now in geosynchronous orbit and beginning descent. Sir, how are we going to get to the landing zone with that locked surface door in our way?
Good point. Kane, hop in the cannon and see if you can't blow open the door to the access corridor.
Lieutenant Voss to all squads. We're in business. Make a sweep of the Hannibal landing zone.
Yes, sir. On the way, sir.
The USS Hannibal landing cycle has begun.
Our pleasure.
access activated. Deploying landing strut.